Things you can't do in your cruise cabin, part one. Number one, jumping off the balcony. One, you might die, and two, if you live, you're going to be hurting, and you'll be kicked off the ship and banned from cruising that cruise line ever again. And number two, flushing anything other than toilet paper down the toilet. I don't know about you, but I'd rather not have a clogged toilet on my cruise vacation. Stay tuned for part two and subscribe for more cruise tips and tricks.